a great day today. You know, our fan fest gives us an opportunity for our guys to play in front of our fans and our fans to meet the guys. And we collect shoes for the First Day Shoe Fund, which is an unbelievable company here in town that takes care of the kids that necessarily don't have shoes for the first day of school, which is starting here in a couple weeks. And I'm sure they had a great day today.